The stories that surround the two sacred headbands are as many as the men who have died in their pursuit. Some say they bestow supernatural powers upon whoever possesses them. Others believe that they were created by the gods, and that mankind dances at their end like a fish snagged on a line.
I can't vouch for any of that bullshit. All I can tell you is what I witnessed with my own two eyes, which is this. Since his life became all tangled up in those...
Don't lose.
Like this is the end for Afro Samurai. You want to help him out? Be my guest. This has been a long time coming. I've done all I can. See, me and him, we ain't friends per se. I've just been hanging out, looking for a little action. Between you and me, I've been sorely disappointed. Only action he's been getting is his ass kicked. You think I should be watching his back? Fuck you! I've been watching. I've seen everything.
Afro!
Did I wake you, motherfucker? To summarize, the guy you're looking for is over there at the bar, and you are about to get your ass kicked. Later!
That's the number two. I want that headband!
That's the number two.
Gentlemen, let my associate and I buy you a drink. Oh shit, it's the number two, get him!
Look who's in town.
Remember, man, hold, aim, release.